sebenarnya in Pariaman, Padang Pariaman district, one of the worst affected areas because of the earthquake in Padang a few days ago. And we're currently distributing like about 500, more than 500 family kits, consists of like hygiene kits, tarpaulins, blankets, yeah, and so all the basic things to meet the people need. So as this area is one of the what you call it, yeah, worst affected here, the community say that more than 90% of the houses collapsed, like more than 400 houses destroyed, and most of them now they cannot live inside their house anymore. So like tarps, the tents are one of the things that they really need.